Tonight, we're learning that one more person has died as a result of that huge pileup near Hardin. 79-year-old Harvey Fox has passed away from serious injuries suffered during the crash. Fox's 47-year-old son, Chad, was a passenger at the time and died on the scene. Total of seven people have now died from that accident.